Redmi Note 7 volume button not working problem. Hey guys, welcome back to 1 million ideas YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how you can fix Redmi Note 7 volume button not working problem. Okay, so guys, if your volume button is not working on your Redmi Note 7, then guys, how you can fix this problem? If you want to fix this problem, you have to watch the video till the end. Okay, I'm going to tell you some solution and some tips to fix this problem. So guys, if you are new to my YouTube channel, please consider subscribe and hit the bell icon. So without wasting any more time, let's start our video. So guys, as I have already told you on my topic, how you can fix volume button not working problem, okay, on your Redmi Note 7. So if you are facing this problem, then guys, you have some solution on your phone to fix this problem. Okay, first go to settings and make some settings. If settings works, then guys, your job will be done. Okay, if settings not work, then there might be a hardware problem. So guys, let's check it out. What will be the settings here? Okay, so you have to open your phone setting. So after opening your phone setting, scroll down and search for your sound and vibration. Okay, click on sound and vibration, and after that guys, you have to click here. So click here, and after that guys, check whether it is in DND mode or silent mode. Okay, so what you have to do is you need to click on regular. Okay, don't keep your phone on DND. That means do not disturb. Okay, so disable it, and after that make it on regular mode, as you can see here. So firstly you have to make this setting, and after that guys, check whether your volumes are on or not. Okay, and after that you have to enable this. You don't need to alarm, okay, but you can enable these settings. So as you can see here, some settings. Okay, after making your settings guys, check whether your volume is working or not. If your volume is working now, then guys, your job is done. If your volume is not working, and try to press your volume button. Okay, try to press your volume button. If it is not coming like that, then guys, you have a hardware problem. Or you can try to restart your mobile phone as well. Okay, try to restart your mobile phone and check your volume button works or not. Or guys, you can try to update your mobile phone as well. Go to your about phone and update your software version as well. Okay, you can update your software version by going here. So if your software is not up to date, make it update. After that, check whether your volume button works or not. If this work, then guys, your problem will be fixed. If it's not work, then guys, there will be a hardware problem. In that case, you need to go to your technician. Okay, you need to go to technician to fix your volume button. So or guys, if you want to download some apps for your volume button, then you can do this as well. Okay, if you want to use third-party application for your volume button, or if you don't want to go to technician and repair your volume button, then guys, you have a option here. Okay, you have a option here to use volumes. So what you have to do is you have to go to Play Store, and you have to download a third party application to control your volume. So what you have to download is go to search bar and click here volume control. So click here VOLUME volume control. So you will find here, okay, volume controller on screen. So click on anyone, you will find good one. Okay, so which one is best here? So as you can see, this one, okay, this one is good. I have already tried this one, so you can download this one also. Okay, you can download this one, or you can download this one, or you can download this one. You have a three option here. So which you want to download, you can download. The MB is also very less. Okay, so you can download it from here. After installing guys, you can be able to use your volume button like this. Okay, you can be able to volume button use like this, as you can see. So you will be able to use your volume without fixing your volume button from here. Okay, you don't need to go to technician. If you don't want to repair your volume button, you can use third party as well. Okay, but if you want to repair your volume button, if there is hardware problem, then you need to go to technician and you can repair your problem. So guys, this is some tricks, okay, and this is some solution I have already told you here. So if you want to fix, then you can try this solution out, and after that your problem will be definitely fixed. I hope you guys like the video. Thanks for watching.